Marjorie Abastas, ang nag-viral na food supplier na naniningil ng balanse kay Maria May Jufilina, ay inulan ng tulong. Hindi man naging maganda ang kanyang karanasan matapos ang controversial na live video kung saan naningil siya sa isang customer na si Maria May. Marami sa mga netizens ang nakisimpatiya sa food supplier na si Marjorie Abastas. Bukod dito ay lalong dumami ang order sa kanya at ibinahagi niya ito sa social media. Bukod kay Idol Raffy Tulfo na lubos niyang pinasasalamatan, ay pinasalamatan din niya ang taong nagngangalang Charles Katipay na anya ay tumulong sa kanya nang hindi niya inaasahan. Ayon naman kay Charles Katipay, handa daw silang tumulong kay Marjorie sa mga papeles at legalidad ng kanyang negosyo. Narito ang kanyang buong pahayag. "Hi Ma'am Marjorie, I am very happy as well as my wife to finally meet you last night. You all deserve, Ma'am, the best things in this life. God is just watching up there. And He has time for everything. Regards to you and all your family members, Ma'am. Stay strong as you always do. You have survived a lot and I know that these issues right now won't break you. Congratulations to you. The whole family of CPCPA Accounting and Bookkeeping Services is looking forward to take care of the legalities and compliances of your business. May God bless you more in life."
Mag-subscribe at i-click ang notification bell para sa mga susunod na video updates. Maraming salamat po!